said before, I had a lot of traumatic experiences in my life. And at the age of 5, I was raped by somebody really close to me, my family. And by the age of 14, I began to be sexually active. And throughout high school, and even after I had got sexually abused, I dealt with low self-esteem. I asked God, why me? Why was I the one that had to have that happen to them? And around 17, I strayed away from God completely. I remember laying down in my bed and telling God that no, I want to get out. I want to do things my way. And by the end of the week, not even the end, like 2 days later, my life was turned upside down for the worse. And I just went running back to God. And I'm so grateful that God was there. And I'm so grateful that God never left my side. So I just want to tell y'all, even when you think that you're getting away, even when you want him to let you go, he's not going to let you go. He's going to think that he let you go. But all this time, he's been right there by your side. And I never understood why he stayed, because most men, when you tell men to go, they go. They don't really stay. They leave. But I'm so happy God is not like a man, and he stayed and he loved me. Amen. And so I just always wondered why. And so you can start the track for me. And it's just, and I always ask God, why do you love me? After so many mistakes that I've made. And it goes. Thank you. and we placed him above God. I've done it so many times. I met so many men, and I put them before God. But today I'm saying, Lord, I'm so grateful, 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 because you are able, able, able. I place no one above you, above you, above you, because you know I love you. Yes. So many times we seek after love when love is right in our face.
Yes, it is.
So many times I look for love. And it was right in front of my face. And I'm saying, I'm so grateful, 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 because you are able, able, able. I place no one above you, above you, above you. Because you know I love you, yeah.
Amen.
Because I love you, Jesus.
Yay.
I worship you. Anybody out there that love Christ?
Yes.
So I'm just saying, just seek after him. Seek ye above all else and his righteousness.
Yes.
And he will give you everything that you need. Not everything that you want, but everything that you need. And I want y'all to stay encouraged. I'm introducing Jonathan Traylor at this time.